time. You look like you are a peasant. Is that correct? No? Then why did you click on a video looking for a ruler? That doesn't make much sense. Okay, well, I know you're not a peasant now. So I got something to show you. Did you actually want to see what's inside the sleeve? It's, you know, the thing you were looking for, you know, the thing you clicked on, yes? A ruler. Now, you may be familiar with the ruler trigger. It's fairly common, it's fairly good. There are two ASMRs that I believe are prolific with it. Prolific with it. One, I believe, created it, and I believe the other one credited him with creating it as well. Even then, the ruler trigger is it's fairly a common household object. But they definitely made it their own. And that would be WhisperSoft ASMR. There will be a at in the description, and I implore you to check out their channel if you somehow haven't. And what they're famous for, what they've contributed to the ASMR community is fairly common ruler tests. Probably the two most common ones, which are they'll do it right here, and then they go, what letter is that? What number is that? Yeah, right there. Yes, this is good. Good. That's the most common one, and then the other one that's been relatively new but is still, I'm fairly certain from him, is point A and point B. Which point is closer, this one or this one? Okay. Same thing over here, point A and point B, which one's closer? Very good, and again up here. Very good. And then lastly, right down over here, which one's closer? Which one is closer? Point A or point B? Good. That's, yeah. You understand that. That's the tests that are mostly used and common, but we can do the same thing in a sleeve. I don't think I've seen that done before. And what I mostly think is nice is that I have this, and I know how to use it. I know how very well to use it. Sorry, you see that number right there? You see the number right there? What number is it? Okay, go by this one. This one? Is it the same one before? Right here. This one? Number right here. The number right here. Right there. It's better. Right there. Okay. It works a little bit better over here on the side. Now I'm gonna do it on this side. I'm doing this side, so it's a little bit easier on you. I'm gonna do it just a little bit easier. Right here. Okay, just right there. Pretty simple, pretty simple, pretty simple, pretty simple. Yeah. Right there. What is that? Very good. Very good. What if I get all the way into right about here? What is this? Can you see this one? This one right there. Let me get a little closer to it. Right there. It's not quite exact. Right there. Right. Right there. I'm misaiming. I apologize. That's me slipping up. I'm going to try and get over here. And we're going to get the exact point. I'm going to move it. Also between numbers, very good, right here. You can't tell the number, okay, I'm gonna get closer to you. Good. Very good. Very good. I'm gonna upside down. Can you do upside down? You can do upside down, is that a thing you can do? And over here as well. You know what, we're gonna loop back to this, we're gonna loop back to that. In the meantime, I'm gonna show you my other zapper choice, and I have one more method after this as well that I still haven't, you know, played around with that much, so we're gonna learn together. Make this easy. Okay, this is a word, don't look at it, but it's a word. This is a word, don't look at it. Okay, are you ready to look at it? Look at it right now. Okay, what does it say? Good. Closer. What does it say? Good. What about this number? And this number? It's upside down. You can still get it. And this one right here. And this number, what about this word right here? Very good. We're gonna come on over this side now. I'm gonna crack my neck. Are you ready for this, Reese? Oh, I felt it coming. No. gonna stop right here. Very still. Maybe just a little bit of this. And a tiny bit of that. And one of these, and one of those, just for the red. Whatever is that right there? That right there. Very good. Becoming harder than I thought it would be. Only because the tape is just so sticky. The remainder on the back here, I don't know. I don't know what I should do with this. No. Fight that invasive thought. Don't let the invasive thoughts win. Look what we got here. What am I planning to do with this? I'm not quite certain, but I figured out what to do with this. Are you ready for this? We'll go somewhere.
See if we can get it to stick again. Uneven. I'll try this way. Okay, well, that's uneven with the roller, but hey, we're just gonna fucking roll with it. That's what we're gonna do. Alright, here we're gonna get this right down here. Alright, go the other way. It's spring. My hair's a mess. Don't look at that. Why is it you wanted to do that? Oh no. Well, this is unrelated to the roller, but with this. Quickly, and you're gonna tell me if it's on the wood or if it's on the blue, the tape or the wood, the blue or the wood. Okay, you got it, you got it. You got it. Wood, very good. 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 To present you the ruler ideas. I'm not here to perfect them yet. I'll get there. Baby steps. We're experimenting right now. Same procedure. Good. 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 Now, I think I've got this on a roll. Let me ask you a question. What number is... hold on. There we go. What number is this? right there. And that one, somewhere right there. That one right there. Is that a number? Yes, it is. I'm talking about this one right here. This one. This one. This one right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Is it the same one as this one? No, or is it the same one as this one? It is. Okay. You're doing great. Let's see if I can do this one right here. What number is this right there? Sorry. Right there. Right there. Inaccurate. What about right there? Right here. I'm missing between numbers. What about right there? And right here? No, it's not 0, 1. 10, pretty good. Right there. Right here. Right there. You know, I have a solution. I'm silly. Right here. That number right there. We're gonna finish up. All right. So what I showed you today, I showed you this one. This one. What is this? Good. And I showed you what is this? Very good. Yes, that was one of them. It is the cousin to this one, which I'm personally I think is the best one. But then again, I'm also partial to the stud finder, so that's two that I've shown you. And then I showed you the tape use on the roller as well, with the pulling and the thing. So it's kind of two in one. We're gonna count it as one. The tape on the roller. So that's three uses with the roller. Three new uses with the roller. I also demonstrated the two main uses of the roller in ASMR. But I'm not gonna count those because those are not what I'm contributing. And the last one. I'm going to do again before I go, because I didn't do it enough in the beginning, in my opinion. And I know some of y'all love that. It would be the sheath. Yes, it would be the ruler in the sheath. If this video does well, I'll do another video like this while it's in the sheath. Can you believe that? I mean, I guess you can. I guess that makes sense, right? It's natural adaptation. It's evolving. And the evolution of art is to mix them together, mix media, you know, blah, 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 blah. Okay. My hair is not participating in the art process tonight, I tell you that. With this. How about that? Right here. Provocative. Whoa. Nothing. Everything. think? What do we think? What do we think? What do we have? On the ruler. I'm sorry I didn't reference Whispersoft more often. Phenomenal ASMR artist in general, in addition to his ruler work, which should be award-winning. If you do count mine, it is award-winning. Worth checking out. Another individual who does the ruler triggers often is Pink Matter, and then ASMR Rebecca, I believe, also does them fairly often as well, but not as often as the other two. If you stuck around this far, hey, good night, sweet dreams, go watch another one of my videos.